Hello, my name is Matt Walker.
I'm Jocelyn Arndt.
I'm Thomas Waite.
And we are Team The Blazer.
Yes.
Let's blaze. The Blazer is a customizable LED jacket. What else? What else is there?
What?
That can work as a bike. Yeah, right.
Right. Okay, oh, yeah. Got it. Applications.
Focus. I'm in here?
Focus.
Yeah.
God.
The Blazer is a customizable LED jacket that can work on bicycles to signal left and right turns and also show hazards. A second functionality is that it can display strings of letters, texts, and even symbols.
Just go say whatever.
Alright, so this is the LED array. You can see all the circuitry in this jacket is sewn in with conductive thread, and the LEDs themselves are sewable LEDs. So altogether, this jacket, by unsnapping the Arduino from the control pocket, is completely washable.
So to control the jacket, we've sewn in buttons to each sleeve, so you just press it. And we've also sewn in an LED in series so that you can tell when that switch is closed. And we have it on both sides.
To signal left, you just click the left button, and your indicator light will light up on your left sleeve. To do for the right, you get the same effect. And then by turning them both on, you have a hazards signal.
So here, behind this pocket, we have the Arduino. So behind this Velcro, we have each pin connected to a snap so that they can be removed. And then from there, you can see all the connections sewn in. So these are the rows. They go over to the rows. And then over my left shoulder, the collar leads all come down along with the button leads from the sleeves. And they all meet back at the Arduino. I'm surrounded by your